Oh my God, why is Santa covered in a plastic bag? That one's moving
though.
Hi.
Hi. There's a Santa in there struggling on a swing with a plastic bag over his head.
Why?
I don't know. So, Peter, where are we?
Oh, you're in Tiger Heights.
Brooklyn.
Yay!
You wanna come up? You can see better.
Sorry. Oh, man.
So, guess what? These are all professionally done. The homeowners don't do these.
I don't care. They look beautiful. What does it say, Peter?
Harmony.
That's what it says?
Yeah, this is harmony. This is harmonious.
So this means?
Oh, it's a harmonious family every day.
Oh, okay.
Everything is harmonious family every day. That's two words a week.
I have to take pictures at the same. Looks pretty, Aaron?
We're waiting. Somebody's taking a picture, Aaron.
You want to take a picture tonight?
Sure. The house with all blue lights looks really pretty.
Sorry.
And the windows framed in the back.
Right?
Guys,
come this way.
I don't think we're going to do it.
Oh, look at this, Aaron. Snowman.
Very nice, right?
Thank you.
Santa if you walk there, right? Wanna get off the stroller?
Aaron, do you see the chicken? Aaron, are you eating it? Don't eat it, please. No eating it, please.
Yeah. Right, like every instance it was like, I gotta make a decision, or do I do that or not?
It's good, but finish the water. That's so much.
Let's go around.
Okay.
Right.
He's like, well, you know, they have
they're having a party.
I'm just saying, like, you never think about it. Like, being a bouncer and everything.
Yeah, because all dogs are sort of.
But they used to have a tail. Rush further down or up the ground. That's where it takes you.
Babe, look at the house up ahead.
Oh, that's the house on the news.
With all the nutcrackers.
I don't think it's gonna go any further, Claude.
See the house on the hill with the merry-go-round?
With the merry-go-round?
Yeah, right there, on top.
Oh, we'll get.
The merry-go-round? Merry-go-round. Wow.
Daddy, big nutcrackers.
Those are huge nutcrackers, and
so big.
We're not pushing Avery. We gotta get through.